Obviously happy with a bunch of things tonight. That's a team that our seniors hadn't beaten. It's been a good rivalry, but it's been a little too one-sided for our seniors. I didn't realize that, the last time we beat them was 4 years ago, I think. A lot of respect, obviously, for the job that he does, as evidenced by the NCAA tournament. Win over Duke a couple years ago. They're always organized. They always run good sets. And they very rarely beat themselves. So I thought we really played. It was nice to play a complete game. It was nice to our calling cards for pretty much all 8 games has been rebounding and defense. That was true again. The 27 offensive rebounds are not only they contribute to a lot of points, second chance points, but they can be demoralizing too as well. I thought there were times in the second half where the constant swarming on the offensive glass and us continuing to have the ball longer might have wore them out a little bit. Happy that we've been able to sprinkle the minutes around even a little bit more. And it's a long season, and I'm trying to develop more trust in more guys, especially offensively. And if you look at our offensive marks since the Siena and Fairfield game, we've as a team, we've shot it better, we've passed it to each other better, we've created better shots. I think we're getting closer to having a little bit more of an offensive identity. So, real happy with our team and our effort tonight. Any questions?
You guys got off to a hot first start, coming out the gates and in the second half as well. What do you credit that to?
Good leadership from our seniors, Z in particular. Justin Harris, I thought, was really sharp early. A couple guys made some mental mistakes, real small things, but I tried to sub guys out to make sure we were alert and sharp and almost, in a way, piss off some guys, to make sure their head was in the game. And they received it well. Guys received it well. It got fresh blood in earlier. And the kids who came off the bench after the beginning of the game and at the start of the second half, were ready to play too. They're going hard in practice and they come off the bench excited. And thought Chase Daniels in particular was very big. He was a big defensive presence out there all game. He's learning every day and working hard every day. Aaron Hutton's really emerging offensively too as well, getting some confidence. James Ford's getting confidence. So a lot of guys are excited about getting their opportunity. We're getting an energy from the bench too when we do go to the bench. I thought we had a couple of good days of practice. These guys have walked a fine line. They've really done a good job of not accepting losing. Because we haven't had a lot of 3-game losing streaks here since when he's been here and dating back. So they've done a really good job of not accepting losing. And not wallowing in it, and not feeling sorry for themselves. They've done a good job of like, we're bothered by it, we're pissed, it's not us, but we're not going to let it hurt our focus in practice and our energy level in practice. So when you start 4 seniors, that's what you're looking for out of a group, and they've done a good job.
Is he 8 assists? Was that a focus going in, or is that something that as the game, progressed?
I was just, making reads, I've noticed in the last couple of games when I drive a lot of guys, especially from the top of the key, start to rake in. So we've been preaching, Coach Moore's been preaching, for the guard who passes the ball to me from the top of the key or on the wing, every time I drive to space out, and I hit a lot of guys today and guys made shots.
You guys really got contributions across the board tonight. I mean, are you encouraged by that?
Yeah. I mean, it's always hard for me to trust guys. I like to try to go with guys who've won games for us in the past. So Z's a bad example probably of this, because he's in such great shape. He can play. I don't have to take him out. I only take him out if he's in horrible in foul trouble. But he's in such great shape. He can play offense and defense. And James Johnson was the same way. The other guys, I had a tendency to lean on Oos, Evan, and Justin, I think earlier in the season, probably for too long stretches, because I didn't know what we had in Chase and Aaron and Dimitri and even Allen, James, Kaz to a degree. We didn't really know what we had in a lot of those guys. So I'm always trying to get better. I'm always trying to look at what we do and see if we can improve. And I think that's one thing I've had to open my mind and practice a little more to guys. I'd have to be more tolerant with some mental mistakes and growing mistakes so we can get through the whole season minutes-wise. And I think if I can take these guys out ahead of a mental mistake, trust some other guys that, it's going to be playing less minutes might help Oos, help Evan, and help Justin in particular. So I think I wore those guys out a little bit early, and I'm developing some nice trust, and I'm excited about it. I'm excited about the way those guys responded.